For a moment, how to get a graded card or a graded coin out of an ultrasonic sealed holder that was put in by the third-party grading services. There's lots of reasons that you'd want to remove a card or a coin from the holder. One, you don't agree with the grade. Two, the holder becomes scratched and it looks unattractive. There's just different reasons why you would want to remove the item. We suggest you don't do this. However, some people are persistent and want this done, so we thought we would try to show you a safe and effective way to be able to remove these products from their holders. The first thing you want to do is make sure that you have gloves on when removing the holders. You're going to have to break these items out, and the edges of the plastic become extremely sharp. We also suggest you wear a type of protective eyeglass, just in case when you break the item, a piece of plastic doesn't jump up and get in your eyes. It's safety first. And what you do is you find a hard surface, and what you do is you can take a hammer, and all you have to do is take it and crack the item out of the holder. Then you can use a screwdriver and remove card, and be very careful. And the reason why we don't suggest this is you do take a chance of damaging the card when removing it from the holder, and see the sharp edges of the holder, and the card still hasn't been removed from the holder. And then what you can do is just kind of wiggle the card out. At this point, after you've broken it open, you might be able to take your glove off and carefully handle and slowly remove the card from the holder. Once again, we suggest you not do this because you do take the chance of getting injured and you do take the chance of damaging the product that you take out of the holder. Some of these holders are extremely hard to take out and it requires a lot of effort with some heavy duty tools. But if you're persistent and you find that you need to do this, just remember safety first.